take 1 cup of whole wheat flour. Add the required amount of salt to this. Here I have washed and cleaned pudina leaves. Now chop this roughly with a scissor. I took a cup of pudina leaves. Now I have chopped them finely. I'm going to add this. Now without adding water, first mix this, because there is water in the pudina leaves. We just washed it now. After mixing thoroughly, if need be, add water. Add water little by little and knead this into a dough. When you have lots of pudina leaves and you don't know what to do with this, you can try this recipe. The chapattis will have the nice flavor of pudina in it. You can give it as a lunchbox recipe too. Now we have kneaded it. Keep it underneath a moist cloth for 20 minutes. Now I've divided the dough into 5 almost equal balls. Now take little dry flour and make this into round chapattis. Now the rotis are done and ready. Heating the tawa. Flip both sides and cook well. This mint chapati stays soft for a long time, so this can be given as a lunchbox recipe too. I get the nice flavor of mint here as it gets cooked. Cook till the brown spots appear on both sides. This goes well with curd and onion raitha or mango pickles. Or kurma. Anything. It is very good. Now our pudina chapati is ready. Hello friends, let's see how to make pudina chapati today. It's an easy to make recipe. When we have pudina during seasons, we get lots of pudina. So we can put this to use by making pudina chapatis. It will be very flavorful and very nice. Now let's move on to how to make it.